show you COVID-19 diagnostic, how to take a nasopharyngeal swab in a full-term pregnant patient. Let's begin with the procedure. First of all, wear all the universal precautions, PPE kit I am wearing. After that, counsel the patient regarding the procedure. This is a swab stick which I am going to use. Okay, patient in a comfortable position. Patient's head should touch the back of the wall. This swab stick, starting the procedure, putting the swab stick, going through the one nostril, slowly advancing between the septum and the floor of the nose. Approximately in an adult, it travels a distance of approximately 5 to 6 centimeters. The resistance is felt when it touches the posterior nasopharynx. Now I am rotating, twisting, and then coming out slowly and gently. Like a Gaucher procedure. Now, system. Patapat now, system. Then putting the swab stick in the media, closing the lid, and then label it and send, fill up the TRF form and send to the lab as quickly as possible.